it reads like this. Words can't describe it.
Are we here? We are playing on a level that most will never see. You're gonna start the killing. You best start it right here. These eyes will deceive you.
I will crawl over there and I will skull fuck the shit out of you!
Now, I'll get the crutches for you!
Shut your mouth! I say shut your fucking mouth!
They will take from you your innocence, your pride.
You just take your mama home some chicken, and then I won't have to stuff my boot all up in your ass.
You Malibu middle class Barbie piece of shit, I'm trying to work here. Work? You ever work? Yeah, I'll bet you can. Scooping ice cream to your shitty old friends on summer break. Well, I ain't talking about no goddamn white socks with Mickey Mouse on one side and Donald Duck on the other. I ain't reading no funny books, mama. Our bodies come and go, but this blood is forever.
These eyes do not see what you and I see. Behind these eyes, one finds only blackness, the absence of light. These are the eyes of a psychopath.
And check on you and your mama. If you ain't got a reason why you hate clowns, I'm gonna kill your whole fucking family.
Chinese, Japanese, dirty knees, look at these. Chinese, Japanese, dirty knees, look at these.
Aussie, staring at my sister thinking bad thoughts?
No.
Well, why not, you fag?
No.
Well, what are you? I mean, you got this hot piece of ass shaking her shit right in front of you, and you're not getting any ideas?
To be fucking free!
Shut up!
To be fucking free! To be fucking free!
Shut up!
To be fucking free!
As a matter of fact,
I do believe it was.